Hey, what's up guys? Tyler here with Secureteam. And so there's a couple of different things that I want to talk about in today's video regarding things found on Google Earth satellite images, but not just your run-of-the-mill anomalies or structures that you can find. And believe me, we have found plenty, from UFOs, mystery land structures, you name it. Chances are it's been found by someone at one point or another, or will be found. However, when it gets really mysterious is when you find something that you know is obviously there. There is something there, but that the powers that be, whether that be the government or Google or both, take the time to actually blur out said object or structure so you can't even get an idea or a guess what it could be. And that's exactly what has been found here, and no less at the very same secretive test range that we were discussing a couple of videos back. If you remember, I did a video about something called the Tanopa test range, and the fact that for whatever reason, this specific area on Google had not been mapped at all, or at least satellite images of this range were not available to the public for almost 8 years straight. And it wasn't until people started investigating as to why they were censoring satellite images of this test range, so-called test range, did they finally update it with a current image. And so if you haven't seen that video, I'll put the link down below. So they suddenly post satellite images of this area located in the Nevada desert, right on the tail end of the Nellis test and training range. Now, some people are calling this the real Area 51, or if you like, Area 52, because unlike Area 51 and many of the other bases, they sought to totally censor satellite imagery of this specific range. They suddenly updated Google Earth to include new satellite imagery, and in today's video isn't so much about the range itself, but something else that has been found there. And again, we don't know what it is because they have completely blurred it out, and you're seeing that imagery here. And the object, just to give you guys even further evidence that this is some sort of very, obviously very secretive flying or test craft, it's sitting directly outside of a large hangar. So we have the hangars here. There's multiple hangars that you're seeing in these images. And what was also interesting to find is that surrounding other hangars nearby, there are other vehicles that can be plainly seen sitting out front, from a vehicle called a Scud B to the Panzer S system. However, this object here has been clearly airbrushed and or blurred in Photoshop before the imagery was uploaded, and it's got a lot of people wondering just what it was that they took the time to actually blur it out, because we rarely see this. So whatever this is, it's extremely suspicious that they would go through the trouble, and not to mention it's been found in the middle of a range that was also censored in satellite imagery for almost 8 years. So this is really suspicious. Now, from measurements, it looks as if from end to end here, whatever this object is, comes to around 90 or 100 feet across. Now, some have said this is a very similar wingspan to something called an RQ-170, and is known as a Sentinel drone that has been said to have existed for a while now, and there's even been images of it posted online. So I highly doubt they would blur whatever this object is if there are already images of it. And again, whatever this object is that's blurred, it's actually larger than the wingspan of the RQ-170. So as we're taking a closer look here, although it is blurred, you can kind of see some surface features underneath, and even those are really strange looking. Now, another reason that I don't think that this is any type of secretive drone or anything like that, as well, because there have been other drones that have been found on Google Earth. One of those, which we broke in a video earlier in the year, was this strange object here, which I believe was found out in a parking lot of Lockheed Martin, where you get this sort of almost Batmobile vibe mixed with a TR-3B. No idea what this is. It appears to have a large engine on the back of it, but I've never seen anything like this, at least publicly announced. And again, you guys can tell this wasn't blurred out, whatever it is. Now, recently, another mystery object was also discovered on Google Earth, where even many mainstream websites and news outlets did reports on this, describing it once again as a mystery drone, or something that looked like one, that was discovered underneath a tarp. So they covered the object up with a tarp, and still, they did not think it secretive enough to blur it, because even with the tarp, we can clearly see it's likely some sort of drone or aircraft. Obviously, the tarp isn't going to hide that. If anything, the tarp is just hiding the color of the object. So when I see something like this, where instead of just either leaving it there or covering it with a tarp, as they have done with other secretive vehicles, or not putting it out of the hangar at all, not allowing it to be outside of the hangar where it could be photographed by satellites, instead, they take the time to blur or airbrush it out completely. And so, my question is, what is this? Is this secretive area that was censored for 8 years really another Area 51 or S4 type facility? Is this the real Area 51 or 52? And is this object even one of ours, sitting outside of a massive hangar? Obviously, way more secretive than to just simply put a tarp over it. Well, you guys tell me what you think. Now, if you guys want to learn more about this, thedrive.com did a great write-up about this, and so I will put the link to it down below as well. But the bottom line here is that we have a highly secretive base where top-secret programs have been carried out over the years. It was censored on Google Earth for 8 years, and now we have an obvious mistake that was snapped in a satellite image that has been later corrected through this blurring. So I think we definitely have something major here. So tell me what you guys think down below. And again, as I was saying earlier, we have found numerous things on Google Earth that either they hadn't had a chance to blur out, or that was at such a low resolution they didn't deem it necessary to blur it out. However, there is one good example that I have found where it appears they have also gone back in at a later time and edited the actual satellite imagery to take out something, and that is in regards to what some have said is a massive underwater alien base discovered off the coast of Mexico, which was discovered a couple of years back, where people were scouring the ocean bottom, and on the side of this massive underwater mountain was discovered this giant rectangular hole. And it's no secret that I've done many videos on this mystery unexplained activity that has been witnessed in our oceans. And so when I went back to check this area today, I discovered that not only was this giant rectangular hole now missing, but there appears to be a clear patch mark or an outline of where it looks as if they've covered this opening up. Where as we zoom in, and you'll notice that the opening is gone, you can clearly see a defined line that starts at the bottom, comes up, and then curves right back down, as if they have taken another piece of a mountain nearby and cloned it and placed it over this opening, or they have just closed it up somehow. But you can clearly see a defined circular line here that does not match the rest of this blue coloring. This patch here that they've put over it is a much darker blue, and so it sticks out much more. But you clearly see this defining line comes up to the top and back down. So this, in my opinion, again, is another example of them catching something later and editing it out, as if it was never there to begin with. Although this one simply took a little longer, but This new blurred object here, they edited this before they even posted this updated satellite view. So they knew they were going to post this imagery, and they blurred it before anyone could get a look at what this mystery object is. Yet another example of the secret craft that are being held at these secretive censored bases, and that have been spoken about and whispered about for many, many decades. So thank you guys again for stopping by. Hope you all had a great Halloween. Stay tuned, and I'll see you back in just a bit.